I do respect the irony.
Enough of that.
Beautiful moment.